Begin Shavasana by lying on your back. Letting go of the weight of your body, the weight of your bones. Releasing deep into the earth. As you let go of the weight of the body, notice the support of the earth beneath you, inviting you to let go. Bring your attention to the breath, feeling the breath in the belly, and gently place your hands on your lower belly, feeling the flow of the breath beneath your hands. Begin to follow your exhalations to the very end. Let the inhalations flood back in naturally. But as you exhale, exhale fully and completely, really emptying out. Just flooding in naturally. Long, smooth out breaths, emptying out. And go ahead and let your hands come back down by your sides, palms open, receptive. Continue to feel that fluid easeful quality of the breath moving in and out of your body. Long exhalations. Begin to let go a little more. Letting go of any tension that might be held in the body. Heart or the mind. Just exhaling it out. Begin to let go a little more of the felt sense of the body. And begin to turn your attention more inward. From the world of sensations and sounds to an inner awareness a felt sense of the inner body. Sensations begins to fade out. Notice the inner awareness. That remains. Notice the inner awareness. Thank you.
Thank you.